AHA's mission is to reduce cardiovascular morbidity and mortality for a variety of diseases that impact the cardiovascular system.
Heart disease and stroke are top killers and causes of death and disability in the United States.
Since we started participating and get with the guidelines, this has helped us at least to track our progress and find ways to improve our performance in several of these key performance indicators.
AHA data has been a wonderful thing to impact our research and potentially clinical practice.
It helps show us how we're performing and then shows us the areas that we need to work on.
The most important thing that happens with our quality initiatives, of course, is that it reaches down to the patients.
The AHA just really makes sure our patients get the best that they can get from any hospital. We know that if they're following the AHA guidelines, they're going to get the same treatment as they were back home.
The response from our facilities, from our clinical leaders, from our administrative leaders has been tremendously positive.
If you are that person that has that shared goal, to me are kind of a no-brainer, because it really makes sure that we can together be part of that same network that's optimizing care for our patients.
This could have a marked impact on quality and quantity of life for a large number of patients in the United States.
If you care about your patients and you want to improve your quality care in certain areas, these Get With The Guidelines programs will help you get there.
It's easy to do this, and it feels so good when you get engaged in these programs and you and your staff begin to really have the sense of achieving some goals, and we know where we're going and we know how we're going to get there, and we know that when we get there, we're going to get rewards.
Our clinical providers and administrative providers have been very excited about this collaboration, which will not only take the next 3 years, but will take a lifetime to achieve.
And there is no better thing that we can give to our patients than allowing them to live longer and live healthier. So this is a really exciting time.